How can we control LEDs? The way LEDs are controlled differs depending on the hardware used in the LED lamp and according to the requirements of the application and functionality. It is not only the LED source, but also the electronics, the driver within the luminaires that will determine how the light source can be controlled. In a typical residential environment, LED lamps are simply switched on and off or dimmed. And many new lamps are now compatible with conventional dimmers to allow a straightforward swap in retrofitting and lamp upgrades. Conventional dimmers are often using what is called phase-cut dimming technology, either leading edge or trailing edge, where the wave of the main supply to the lamp is cut to adjust the light output. Do bear in mind that LEDs and drivers might have a different dimming characteristic, and you must check compatibility with the controls to avoid issues such as flickering. In commercial applications, LED luminaires can be fitted with integrated or remote electronic drivers, and different types of controls are used depending on the hardware and technology used. These methods of controls or protocols can offer enhanced functionality such as higher dimming granularity, color mixing, or white tuning, that is cool white, warm white color temperature control. Common protocols used within the industry are DALI, 1 to 10 volt, and DMX. In application where LEDs are supplied without drivers or control gear, for example, dimmable or color-changing LED strips using cabinets or cove lighting, the controls directly supply and drive the LEDs. This method is called pulse width modulation, or PWM, where dimming is achieved by switching the LED rapidly at varying rates. In this case, specific power supplies and regulators are selected to suit the installation. User interaction with LEDs also differ, and while everyone still enjoys the familiarity of a switch on the wall, today's technology offers software and applications where LED luminaires can now be incorporated into full lighting systems.